she gave up on possibility. Lying frozen in her symphony, the strings they sing out to were empty.